Welcome to the official YouTube channel of UPDF. In this video, we will walk you through how to summarize PDF on Windows. So, without wasting any time, let's begin the video by installing and launching UPDF on your Windows with the help of the link available in the description below. Once UPDF is launched successfully on your Windows, then it is time to follow the steps that we are going to perform now to understand how you can summarize PDF on Windows. Click the Open File option. Select the desired PDF file. Select the respective text on your PDF document. Afterward, hit the downward arrow sign. Select the Summarize option. This will generate the summary of your selected text with the help of UPDF AI. Now, copy the summary or add it as a note in the desired area of your PDF. Furthermore, you can also save it on your system or share it with other people via the built-in share feature. Before you leave, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification button. That way, you will get a notification for our future updates. And we will see you in another helpful review soon.